Hello everyone, my name is Fabien Roland. I am the EuroSilicon Manufacturing Site Manager. I'm 43 years old and now I will share more about EuroSilicon with all of you. From this raw material, people are preparing from dispersion different parts of silicon. We are mixing this part depending on the recipe we want to do. We are mixing the different silicon to prepare what we call the dispersion before dipping the shell. It's a very important part of the process of our product, and it's I would say the most valuable area. It's called the dipping. It takes around 3 to 4 months to train dippers. It's very technical, and as you can see here, the dippers are retrieving the dispersion from the previous step, and they are dipping the mold with the final shape of the breast implant. They are dipping in several layers, between 7 to 8 layers, and between those different layers we are putting those shells with mold in oven, so that we are curing everything to make the final shell product. So once the 7 to 8 layers has been done, we have to remove it from the mold in order to start preparing for the next phase, the filling. So we have some specific people that are removing the shells from the mold and prepare the intermediate stock in order to start filling the breast implant. So here it's a very important step as well before going to the filling of the breast implant. We are checking that the first big part of the process, the shell dipping, has been done in a correct way. So we have a quality control check in order to be sure that the shell are correct. So as you can see here, the shell is empty and we have a hole behind the shell. So the main objective of this step is to close the shell with a patch. And this patch has been serialized through a laser in order to have a unique serial number on the breast implant. Once the patch has been serialized, we are putting the patch behind the shell. And to be sure that everything is well closed, we are just letting a very small hole in order to perform the filling of, with the next step. So here, as you can see, the operator are putting a needle in this small hole that we let between the patch and the shell, and we are injecting the gel. We have different cohesivity of gel. We are injecting this gel in order to fill the breast implant. So the final step of the production process, very important step, the product is finalized. So we are doing different kind of quality control here, visual quality control test, and as well destructive test on the samples, so that we are sure that the product is complying to specification. So here we are doing a double packaging with blisters. That's the final step of the process, and after this step the product is going to the sterilization process.